His country home. From Nashville, the country music capital of the world, New Country is proud to present Nanci Griffith, recorded live at the cannery.
She drove west from Salt Lake City to the California coastline. She hit the San Diego freeway doing 60 miles an hour. She had a husband on her boat. She had five restless children. She was singing as sweet as a mockingbird in that Ford Econoline. She's a soldier of the air, sitting on the bosom of the morning church with a boy's flying line, cruising along in that Ford Econoline. Her husband was a king. He was a Salt Lake City rancher, and he built the golden cage around his silver boat.
Nanci Griffith singing Ford Econoline from her brand new album on MCA Records entitled Lone Star State of Mind. Don't go away. New Country will return with more music from Nanci right after these messages.
Really wonderful.
Thank you and good evening to all of y'all. Welcome to New Country. My name is Nanci Griffith and it's a real pleasure to be here with you and to do some songs for you off of a new album that I have coming out on MCA Records, an album called Lone Star State of Mind, and this is one of the cuts from that new album called Cold Hearts and Closed Minds.
Oh,
Thank you. Oh, thank you very much. It's such a pleasure to be here. We'd like to do a special tune for you now. This is my home state is Texas, and the name of this new album on MCA Records is called Lone Star State of Mind. So this is a special tune for the hometown folks, and it was written by our own Mr. Patrick Aldrin and Fred Kohler and E. Levine, and it's a tune called The Lone Star State of Mind for anybody in one of those states of mind this evening.
Star State of Mind, a title cut from Nanci's latest album. New Country will continue right after this short break. School Network.
Welcome back to New Country. It's really a pleasure for us to be here. We'd like to do a very special song for you now. This tune is dedicated to my brand new one and only godchild down in Texas in the Carlson family. It also goes out to Pat's little boy Ryan back here and all the children in the world. This is a tune, a very special song off the new album called From a Distance. It's the voice of peace. It's the voice of every man. From a distance, we all have need of, and no one is in need. From a distance, no bombs, no diseases, no hungry mouths to feed. From a distance, we are instruments marching in a common band, playing songs of from a distance. From a distance, you look like my friend, even though we are at war. From a distance, I can't comprehend what all this war is for. Thank you. Thank you. Thanks kindly. I'd like to do a tune for you now. That's a special tune. Goes out to all the folks down on the farm. And it's a song that I wrote, that I co-wrote with Rick West back here. It also goes out to my Uncle Tootie down in West Texas. He's the only member of my family that still has a farm, of all the farmers that we had in our family. And sometimes I know the farmers these days feel kind of alone, and this is a tune to help them feel like they've had people before them have the same problems. This is a tune called Trouble in the Fields.
Bankers swarm like locusts out there, turning away our yield. The trains roll by our silo, silver in the rain. They leave our pockets full of nothing but our dreams in the golden rain. Have you seen the folks in line downtown at the station? They're all buying their tickets out, and talking the Great Depression. Now our parents had their hard times 50 years ago, when they stood out in these empty fields and dust as deep as snow. And all this trouble in our fields, if this rain can fall, these wounds can heal. They'll never take our native soil.
What if we sell that new John Deere, and then we'll work these crops with sweat and tears, and you'll be the mule, I'll be the plow. Come harvest time, we'll work it out. There's still a lot of love here in these troubled fields. There's a little bit of you and a little bit of me in the photos on every page. 'Cause our children live in the city and they rest upon our shoulders. They never want the rain to fall or the weather to get colder. And all this trouble in our fields, if this rain can fall, these wounds can heal. They'll never take our native soil. But if we sell that John Deere, and if we work these crops with sweat and tears, and you'll be the mule, I'll be the plow. Come harvest time, we'll work it out. There's still a lot of love here in these troubled fields. And you'll be the mule, I'll be the plow.
Trouble in the Fields from Nanci Griffith's new album on MCA Records. New Country will return right after this.
Welcome back to New Country. It's been a real pleasure to be here with y'all. We've got time to do one more tune for you, and this is a song that was written by Paul Kennerly, a tune called Let It Shine on Me. And before we play that song for you, I'd like to introduce all these fine folks up on stage with me. Over here to my right, on electric guitar, all the way from Dublin, Ireland, Mr. Philip Dunley. And to his left, on pedal steel and dobro, the wonderful Mr. Lloyd Green. And back here on electric bass and the green guitar strap, Mr. Emery Gordy. And behind him, pulling up the rhythm, we've got the marvelous Mr. Rhythm himself, Mr. Kenny Malone. And the man with the black fedora on acoustic guitar, Mr. Rick West. And the incredible Mr. Patrick Alger. And next to him, the wonderful, marvelous, on violin and acoustic guitar, Mr. Mark O'Connor. Back behind him on piano, we got Mr. Bobby Ogden. And of course, we can't do without the angelic cello, Mr. John Ketchings. On harmony vocals over here, I'm proud to have Mr. Mac McAnally over here to my left. And very special lady, wonderful vocalist from New York City, Miss Lucy Kaplansky.
Let it always stay. Let it flood my soul.